Man, I thought Reese was at 70, and I think of Maddox as being a lot bigger than Reese. So you're Kevin's dad, is that right?
Yeah.
Okay. Now you guys grew up in Wilmington, or they grew up, he grew up in Wilmington?
Well, I grew up in Wilmington, me and my wife, both.
From what I know of it, I like Wilmington. I looked at going up there for work for a bit, and one of the people I work with is up there. Seems like it's a nice community. It's been hit by a lot in the past few years, but.
Yeah, when they lost the
DHL
and then the DHF. Yeah.
What was the first thing that it was?
Oh, it used to be the Air Force base gap there. That's why, yeah. Back when I was growing up, but that was a long time ago.
And then, so then DHL was in there for how long? And I was thinking there was something before DHL that also went out that was a big loss, but economic drain.
And like everybody else, they shipped Amazon.
Are they? So they're running into a lot of drugs up there, huh? Yeah, it looks like it. Yeah, it seems like Russell's got him playing pretty physical. Thing's got a tracker where if one of your kids puts a little thing on their arm, they can track the whole game and just following the kid the whole time.
Really?
Yeah, he doesn't have it on right now because I guess the problem is if the kid's not in the picture, you can end up, so if they're way downfield playing defense, you'll lose it. I didn't, but I was on, so I'm a physician, and I went out on my own in 2003, and when I was going out on my own, I was worried about keeping a roof over the head and food in the kids' bellies, and so I was covering all my bases, so if I wasn't able to get enough work down in Cincinnati, I had it in place that I did there. I'm a physician, the rheumatologist. So I was working with, it's the Clinton Memorial up there.
Right.
If need be, I would have gone up there and started seeing people. They don't have, one of my partners is up there now, but at the point, at that time, they didn't have coverage at all. So. Thank you. box going in the corner there. That was a nice defensive play there. I don't know how he got in front of those two. No, that's a good thought. Let's see here.